Actress Hema Malini is now open to on-screen kissing, following the footsteps of her husband Dharmendra and Shabana Azmi in the movie Rocky Aur Rani Ki Prem Kahani. In a conversation with leading online portal, Hema Malini was questioned about her comfort level with on-screen kissing. She responded, "Kyun nahi karenge? Bilkul karenge. If it is nice, if it is relatable and gels with the film, maybe I can." She also added that she hasn't watched the Karan Johar film yet. A few weeks ago, when Hema was asked to share her thoughts on the intimate scene of Dharmendra in Rocky Aur Rani, she expressed to leading online portal, "I am certain that audiences have appreciated the film. I am overjoyed for Dharamji, as he truly enjoys being in front of the camera. It brings him immense joy." Dharmendra also weighed in on the matter during an interview with News Channel. He shared, "I've heard that Shabana and I managed to surprise and even earn applause from the viewers for the kissing scene. It seems people weren't anticipating it, which led to a significant impact. The last time I participated in kissing scene was in A Life in a Metro with Nafisa Ali, and even then, it was well received." Hema and Dharmendra have shared the screen in films like Sholay, Razia Sultan and Sita Aur Geeta. The couple tied the knot in 1980 and are parents to two daughters, Isha Deol and Ahana Deol. Dharmendra, age 87, made his latest appearance in Karan Johar's Rocky Aur Rani Ki Prem Kahani, portraying a role opposite Shabana Azmi. In the film, he portrayed the grandfather of the main character Rocky, portrayed by Ranveer Singh.